In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to link your YouTube channel to your Google Ads account in less than 2 minutes. This process is quite simple and incredibly useful for anyone looking to enhance their advertising strategies with more integrated analytics. Let's dive right in and get started. First, you'll need to navigate to the Google Ads overview page. This is your starting point for accessing all the tools you'll need. Once you are on the Google Ads main page, take a moment to familiarize yourself with the layout. It's crucial to know your way around, especially if you're managing multiple campaigns. Now look towards the upper right-hand corner where you'll find the Tools section. Click on Tools and you'll see a drop-down menu. This menu is a gateway to numerous features within Google Ads, but for today we'll focus on linking our YouTube channel. So within the drop-down menu, locate Data Manager and click on it. This section houses all the data management options for your account, allowing for streamlined connections with external platforms. Once you're in the Data Manager, your next step is to click on YouTube. This takes you to the section specifically designed for managing YouTube channels linked to your Google Ads account. Here you can create more targeted ads and track viewer engagement seamlessly. Next, you will see an option that says Link Channel. This is where you begin the integration process. Click on Link Channel to start linking your YouTube channel to your Google Ads account. At this stage, you'll be prompted to enter your YouTube channel name. Make sure you type this in correctly, as accuracy is key to ensuring the right channel is linked. After entering your channel's name, you'll need to configure the settings. This step is about deciding what level of access or permissions you'd like between your YouTube account and Google Ads. It's important to align these settings with your privacy preferences and campaign goals. Finally, once you have configured the settings according to your needs, it's time to review everything. Take a moment to double check your choices, making sure each detail is as per your requirements. When you're satisfied with the review, hit submit to finalize the linkage. And there you have it. Within a matter of minutes, you've successfully linked your YouTube channel to your Google Ads account. This integration will enable you to leverage video content more effectively, providing a richer advertising experience. Don't forget to explore the new insights and analytics available to you now that your accounts are linked. This can offer invaluable feedback for future advertising efforts. Thank you for tuning in and happy advertising.